Hey gang, well once again I'm here at the old park and just, you know, walking around the picnic table area, which I, when I get the chance to, I come up here, well, pretty much every night, because sometimes interesting things happen up here and sometimes things happen up here that make me ask, why? Some time ago, earlier this year, some idiot in this town decided to start coming up here and drive around the little circle area, and he started screaming out F you at me. And then I'm not sure if he's doing it or if he gets a buddy to do it, but occasionally they'll throw something at me while I'm sitting at that table right there, minding my own business, not doing anything. And for a while there, he stopped coming up around because I didn't see him, didn't know what happened to him, couldn't care less what happened to him. And then recently he comes up here, grabbing some garbage. And then recently he comes up here and I'm sitting here, minding my own business. And then he has to try to tell me from his truck, he's sitting about right there. He decides to tell me that he watches my YouTube videos. And before I could even get a chance to say anything, like, well, thanks, I appreciate it, or anything like that, he again screams out, F you, and drives off. And then a few nights ago, he rides up here. And there's a truck sitting right there. He sits there for a few minutes, comes up, and either him or whoever he has in a truck with him threw something at me, and it turned out to be a packet of marinara sauce from Sonic. And I'm pretty sure that this idiot and whoever he gets to go with him has been throwing stuff at me and doing the same thing when I'm down at the library too, although they haven't done that in a while, but... Personally, I just choose to ignore him because, to be quite honest with you, he's just like a lot of people around here who are, they're just extremely desperate for attention. They want to do anything to get people riled up and upset and react to him and everything like that. And I want to say this much to that dorkfish. You are nothing to me. You mean nothing to me. You will always be nothing to me. And you know something? People like you who want to stay in this town for the rest of your life and waste your life away and not go somewhere else where there's better opportunities for a better life, better jobs, everything. If you want to stay here in this town, go right ahead. And if you don't like what I say about this town, here's an idea. Watch a different video. There are like thousands of videos here on YouTube you can watch. I am only speaking on my own behalf. I am not speaking on people who don't want to say anything because, basically, they'd rather talk about this town behind closed doors and stuff like that. Even if I tried to get anybody to come on camera and say what they want to say about this town. Only one guy so far I've been able to, in this series, get to speak out about this town. That was my buddy Reno. And he said what he feels about this town. He feels the same way I do about it. It's going nowhere. It's been going nowhere for years. And it's going to continue to go nowhere. So if idiots like you want to keep defending this town, go right ahead. You have that right to. And you have every right to disagree with me with whatever I say. But you come up here and you scream, F you, and you throw stuff at me. That's not proving a point. That doesn't prove anything. It just proves that you just want attention. You're trying to get me riled up. You're trying to get me to react, and I'm not going to anymore. So if you want to live in this town the rest of your life and be nothing, go nowhere, and be a nobody, go ahead. I couldn't care less. I couldn't care less what you do. But there's going to be a lot of people like me leaving out of here. There's been a lot of people who have left this town and have been able to have much better lives where they wound up at. Soon enough, I'm going to be leaving this town. I'm going to be heading to Muskogee, Oklahoma, because life is way better there than it is here. And my life is going to get better there, because I will be with my wonderful, beautiful wife, Sarah. And I will finally be happy. I won't have to be in this miserable, going nowhere, doing nothing town anymore. And I won't have to put up with jerk heads like you, who want to go driving around town, screaming F you, throwing stuff at people. Because you prove that there are many immature people in this town who basically just do things because, well, they see them do it on TV or in movies. Obviously, you don't have much of a personality because, well, if you did, you wouldn't be acting like this. You just basically let people say what they want to say about this town. I mean, I know you and other people love this town and have all kinds of great feelings about this town. But just because I feel differently about this town doesn't mean you need to verbally attack me or anything like that. If you don't like what I have to say about the town, don't watch my videos. You don't need to be coming up here screaming at F you and throwing stuff at me because you're not proving any point, except you can't handle criticism and you're just being immature. So there you go. I'm going somewhere in life. You can have this town and do nothing. Gang, I'm going to get on out of here. Thanks for watching, everybody. God bless you all. Hope you're having an awesome day. And hope you enjoyed the video. And if you like my videos, please feel free to subscribe. And let's try to help out others who really, really need it right now. Still a lot of people out there who could use our help. Let's stop trying to destroy the world. It's in bad enough shape as it is. And let's pray that this coronavirus nightmare is going to end very, 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 very soon, no matter what the media or the government says. See you guys next time. Take care of yourselves. Try to be good. Try to be good yourself. Try to be good to others. Till we do this again, as always, stay strong and rock on.